What causes tinnitus flare-ups? What we know now is that there are multiple different things that cause tinnitus flare-ups. Those include things like stress and sleep and diet and hormonal changes and sound and atmospheric pressure changes, etc. But what we also understand now is what are the processes occurring in the brain in response to these triggers. And now we know how to control those things that causes an imbalance in the neurotransmitters in your brain, the molecules that help the brain communicate with each other. Those brain cells have an imbalance in this neurotransmitter level, and that can be fixed with medication. Tinnitus flare-ups are treatable. Our clinic specializes in the treatment of people with this type of tinnitus, where their tinnitus flares up intermittently or becomes suddenly loud and stays loud for sometimes days or weeks at a time. That is treatable. Don't let anybody tell you there is no treatment available, because there is treatment available. And we specialize in that specific type of tinnitus, and we can help you. Go to the website and make an appointment, and they can help you.